Hi everybody, I'm Stephen James, and I'm here to show you how to create this great new project for St. Patrick's Day. I have taken four copper hearts, half inch, added a little bit of hunter and spring green, hunter being opaque and spring being transparent, and then I soldered them together. So I can't wait to show you this new tutorial on how to make the shamrock pendant.